Welcome to Slido. In this video, you will learn how to set up a Slido event, manage audience Q&A, create and use live polls, create and run a quiz, and finally, how to display Slido. Let's begin by learning how to set up an event. To create a new event, click here. Name your event, pick the dates, and select your event code. When you're ready, click Schedule Event, and you will be taken to the admin. In the admin mode, you'll be able to manage the event's features, such as audience Q&A, live polls, or quizzes. To access the settings, click the gear icon, where you can change the look of your event, set the right privacy, or explore our integrations. If you click Participant Mode on the left, you will access a view of what your participants see when they join your event. To display Slido to your audience, click on the Present Mode button. This will show a new screen, which will show joining details, submitted questions, live polls, and quizzes. To recap, Slido has three modes. Admin mode, where you set up an event and manage its features. Participant mode, which is what your participants see on their devices when they join your event. And present mode, which is how you display Slido to your audience. Now let's explore Slido's features. Audience Q&A allows your participants to send their questions and upvote existing ones. As an admin, you can highlight the question that is being answered, and it will pop up on the top of present mode. After you're finished with the question, simply mark it as answered, and it will be moved into the archive to make room for the next question. To review the questions before they're displayed to your audience, you can turn on moderation and approve questions as they come in. For many more tips on how to get the most out of the audience Q&A feature, make sure to check out these videos from Slido Academy. Let's move to live polls now. To create a poll, click the Live Polls tab in admin mode. Then, decide which type of poll is best suited to your needs. You can choose from multiple choice, word cloud, quiz, rating poll, open text, or a mixture of these in survey. After you've selected your poll type, write your question, add options, and click Save. To make the poll go live for your audience, click Play to activate it. You can choose whether or not to display the results, as well as whether to keep the voting open. Note that only one poll can be active at the same time. If you want to run more polls simultaneously, merge them into a survey. To dive deeper into all that polls have to offer, have a look at these videos from Slido Academy. To spice up your event with a bit of competition, you can create a quiz. Just click the quiz icon, add at least two options for each quiz question, and mark a single or multiple correct answers. If you need some inspiration, click the magic cube icon on the right to add a random question. Next, decide whether you'd like to add a timer or display the leaderboard. To get going, first you need to activate the quiz. This allows your participants to join. Once everybody is in, click the blue Start Quiz button. When the participants have answered, you can show the results, as well as the correct answer, before moving on to the next question. At the end, you can display the leaderboard and celebrate the winner. And that's it! Now let's look at how you can show Slido during virtual meetings or events. Start your call on Zoom, Microsoft Teams, or any other video conferencing platform, and begin sharing your screen. Go to the Slido admin and hover over the Present Mode button. Then select Present in Full Screen. This will display Slido with joining instructions. Your participants can then scan the QR code with their phones, or simply go to slido.com and type in the code to join your event. In Slido Present Mode, you can find a control panel on your lower left. From there, you can activate polls or manage questions. Alternatively, you can log into Slido on your phone and manage the questions and polls from there. If you're using Google Slides or PowerPoint, check out our integrations, which allow you to integrate Slido into your presentation. Got any more questions? We recommend diving deeper with our Slido Academy videos, or simply trying it yourself at slido.com. You can always reach out to us via chat on our website, or send us an email to support@slido.com, where we're always happy to help.